Sometimes during Trap-Neuter-Vaccinate-Return projects, we encounter unintended consequences. It's not always just TNVR. Sometimes it's giving the extra medical attention they need. My name is Connie Stout. I'm MCC's medical director. I coordinate with all our partner vets to determine treatments for the illnesses and injuries we come across. We strive to give unowned community cats and kittens a chance at a healthy life they normally would not have.